Matthew Doughty. A true story of survival that will set you on fire. Busted by fate, he was running from the gate, and he turned things around before it got too late.
A revelation.
He got one desire to tell his true story that will set you on fire. This is the story of realness, a story of healing from a fostered youth. He struggled with his feelings, a youth of stealing, convicted and locked up. Thought he'd be dead by now, but then he popped up, saving people from the fire, metaphorically and physically. This is who we came to be, but I'm struggling, doing drugs, a drug hustling, pissed off and cussing, feeling unwanted. This is a book of truth, a book of hope. When you need faith, hanging at the end of your rope. He was burned at 5, gang banging in the drive-bys, but now he living life and he feel alive. Today doesn't have to be tomorrow. You can end your sorrow and be something you never thought of. He rose up to be a husband and a father, first responder, firefighter, public speaker, and author of revelation. He was running from the gate, and he turned things around before it got too late.
A revelation.
He got one desire to tell his true story that will set you on fire. Read the mind-blowing story of Matthew Doughty's rise from the ashes. Get the book now on Amazon.com.